We live on the surface of a changing planet. Nowhere reflects these changes as clearly as the coastlines, where we see beaches eroding, sea levels rising, and land sinking. Only through understanding the coastal subsea environment can we protect and preserve these sensitive areas. This is where bathymetric surveying comes in. Bathymetric data provides detailed information about the depth and the shape of the sea floor. For environmental organizations, this data is essential for mapping and monitoring marine habitats and can contribute to the conservation and management of these ecosystems.
Saildrone delivers real-time data for a wide range of critical maritime applications, and we provide that data as a fully managed mission service. Saildrone's Voyager USV is equipped with NORBIT's ultra-high-resolution multibeam system to collect exceptionally detailed bathymetry for seabed mapping and characterization.
I'm Mike Muchler, VP Sales Americas. The NORBIT WINGHEAD multibeam sonar provides accurate and reliable data, enabling Saildrone's customers to make informed decisions and contribute to scientific advancements in ocean exploration.
This technology allows Saildrone to gather detailed information about underwater topography, significant features, and is crucial for various applications such as safety of navigation, coastal surveys, offshore wind development, marine research, and environmental monitoring.
Propelled primarily by renewable energy in the form of wind and solar power, Saildrone uncrewed surface vehicles are environmentally friendly ocean data platforms. Saildrone's patented technology supports missions lasting over 3 months with only annual maintenance required. And since there is no crew aboard the vehicle, there is no risk to human safety. The NORBIT WINGHEAD sonar is the perfect payload for uncrewed surface vehicles. The sonars can be installed on anything from a small USV to a large vessel requiring a permanent hull mount. The sonars are designed to perform in extreme operational environments with active roll and pitch stabilization, along with a cylindrical ultra-high resolution curved array.